Okay, we're back for round one with the numpad of doom.
Van the die roll.
We have white, black, blue. Yeah, with expensive cards.
Not that expensive.
Yeah, I guess we can take this. I mean, we can start putting storage counters on that.
Yes.
Yeah, we keep it. Let's see if he... Okay, so he mulligan. Nah, I kept. Okay, so we have like this blue, this Esper control-ish type of deck.
Yes.
We have Ojutai. I want to try out Ojutai. I mean, the ability of him is great, but I don't know how good he is.
I think a 5-powered flyer that's hexproof a lot of the time. I mean, if they have sorcery move, I guess, yeah, if we tap it out.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can protect it. Yeah, that's just the counter removal.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need lands and mana stones.
Yeah, the mana stone would have been great.
Don't forget to
store
the land
yep.
in end step.
Is it two?
No, now you used one, but okay.
Okay.
Because if you yield until you can respond and you don't can have anything
you
to respond...
You don't get respond.
If you don't have anything to respond to, then it's not good.
Okay. So I guess we do like this and
put
a storage counter. So we're playing against a red, black deck. Maybe an aggressive deck.
Okay, we did only play 17 lands, but we have some cantrips and some mana stones.
Yeah, we have a lot of mana. I mean, we have 3 mana stones.
And 4 if you count the star.
Yeah, I guess that's not...
We have Impulse, we have some cheap... Yeah. Hopefully we're not screwed too long. And now I think we just
he's not doing much
again.
Either. Yeah, we're just ramping the hell out of this card. If we draw land now, we can actually play Ojutai.
Yeah, that would be sweet.
Yeah, that would be sweet. No!
But
we could also brain bite him.
No. We just store it up for the next turn. Okay. And if you play something super sweet, we can counter something.
Counter it, yeah. Is it counter target spell?
Non-creature spell.
Non-black creature. Is it destroy target? Okay.
So don't forget to ramp.
Okay, so now I guess we play Ojutai.
Yep.
So, land.
Okay.
No. I still think we play Ojutai. I mean, if we brainstorm, it could
yeah,
find
we have
land.
To remove... How does this work, the land? How many counters do you have to remove? Yeah, you can remove X, okay.
But you have to pay one to do it.
Yeah, so afterwards we would not be able to... Yeah. Try to, I guess Ojutai
no,
will
we
die.
No, but we can't play Ojutai, because
it's
5.
No. Okay, so brainstorm.
Yeah, but then we, okay, so we remove 1.
Yeah, I think we have to. No, we cannot miss any more land drops.
Remove 1. Yeah, brainstorm.
I mean, since he hasn't done anything.
Yeah, I guess this is fine.
We don't need like Mindslaver type of cards in hand right now.
No.
Okay, we drew 1 land.
Yeah.
Put back the slaver.
And I guess we put back
the 6 drop.
Yeah, and
hope to shuffle. Yeah, that's pretty good. Play the flooded plains. And okay, so we have to draw 1 of them, but then we can shuffle the other away.
Yep. Yeah, so I guess we just pass the turn.
Yeah, and you can store it up again.
Yeah.
End step.
We could also play Noyandar. Start.
I think Ojutai is better. If he doesn't have any way to answer Ojutai, he's dead in 4 turns and we draw cards.
Yeah.
I think it's just a better finisher.
How much is this? Is it one? No, just tap it.
Yeah. Yeah, so that we have to draw.
Now he's not doing much.
No, he's also mana screwed.
Yeah.
We only managed to do stuff because we used the storage.
Yeah, we took the dirty brief. Yeah, that was actually great. Yeah, okay, so I guess we search
for something nice. Okay, it's just a... No! Island! Why the hell would you take a plane?
I thought you could take two.
No, planes. It's just a double land.
Planes or... Okay, I thought it was planes.
Now we cannot play Venser. All our cards in hand are blue.
Yeah, I misread the card.
It would be pretty good if we just tapped for fetching two.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is not good. We cannot play Odita.
Yeah, we can.
No, it costs one to activate. Then you remove... Yeah, you remove all three.
Yeah.
Okay. Then we have no blue mana next turn.
No, but it's fine. I think he will have removal, but it's...
Yeah, we really needed the planes.
We can. We have to tap it, okay. Yeah, so it doesn't really matter. We can keep up one black, I guess.
Oh! Yeah, and now... Yeah, because... No, you should... Yeah, okay, it doesn't matter.
No, you have to tap it.
All cards except the 6-drop are blue. And Venser is double blue. So, no islands.
Oh, and he had a sacrifice. Outlet.
Okay.
You should have told me that I was gonna fetch for blue. I thought it was a double because I've seen another guy playing it.
But they cost a lot of mana.
I think it costs. Yeah. I thought it was that land.
Now you were lucky.
We could play Noyandar or we could brainbite him.
Probably brainbite.
If we brainbite, or we can't
hold up Esper Charm, and then end step draw two cards and store up the land for next turn.
Yeah.
I don't think he's playing out. We don't have that many threats.
No, and I think he's on all removal maybe.
Yeah.
And big
stuff.
And
then next turn we could maybe brainbite. We'll see.
Okay, so that's actually a good card to destroy. He's gonna draw a lot of cards.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I think we do have to.
Yeah, I think we destroy that and store.
Yes.
I mean, we can do it now. Boom. Yeah, I mean, draw two cards would have been good, but I think that's better.
Yeah, that was why it was good to hold up.
Mm-hmm.
And...
I mean, we could brainbite now. But I think it depends on what we draw.
Yeah.
Signet. Okay, so if we...
We can play the Signet and brainbite.
Yeah.
You can use the colorless from that land.
I think we do that.
And the white.
Yeah. And then we use the black one too. Yeah. No, the
white one.
It doesn't matter. Doot.
Another one.
Boop. Yeah, so he's gonna have expensive cards in hand, I guess.
Okay, so he's aggressive.
Black Sun Zenith is... Great.
Yeah.
I mean, all of these cards. Why isn't he playing these cards? Oh, okay.
His mana is red.
Yeah. Yeah. Finally, I don't know. Mission Mortars will kill our guy. Expunge will kill it. The Fiery Confluence will kill our artifacts. So I guess maybe we take that.
And deal damage. This is pretty hard. This put out...
Yeah, so he's super aggressive.
Yeah, that's pretty far away.
Yeah. Lexan Zenith was...
That's a good card. It's a sweeper, but I guess it will affect him too.
Yeah, each but creature. He's not putting anything out on board right now. What does X-Punch do?
It's like a removal.
Okay, that's card.
But it's non-black, and we have black cards also, so...
I think take out either the Fiery Confluence or the Black Sun Zenith.
Not the Black Sun Zenith.
Because that can... If we're gonna do the Noyan Dar thing, the Black Sun Zenith is gonna kill
everything. Our lands.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, it seems like he wants to kill us with his creatures.
So but just take out the creature?
Maybe we take out... We want to play this next turn, I think.
Yeah.
So, what is good against the 5-5 flyer? Expunge cannot kill it.
No.
Black Sun Zenith is a bit away.
It can. He can make it a 2-3-3. Three. Yeah. And the Mission Mortars only does 4.
Yeah.
So I guess... Okay, you took that. It doesn't matter. We haven't played a land, so that was actually pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe we keep that if he's gonna start putting out.
Yeah, why not?
Guys.
Yeah. Okay, the next time we play the 5-5,
yeah.
And we'll see. Yeah, I think I wanted to take back some Zenith, I think.
Yeah, I think that was a better card.
I was going to look what was best against the 5-5.
But the numpad destroyed you.
Yeah, you have jinxed it. probably broke it.
No, I didn't. Just bad.
Okay, so he cycles the expunge.
Yeah. Yeah, so I think playing the 5-5 flyer now is...
pretty good.
...isn't bad.
No. So white for Ors of Signet or something? Yeah, or
you can take that.
And the blue.
Yeah. I mean, now we don't have anything to... That doesn't really matter.
Yeah, and we have the Venser, we have the removal spell, we have the repeal, and we have the sweeper.
If we can untap with this creature now, we can actually start... We can counter the Black Sun Zenith.
Yeah. So now he can actually Zenith for 3, but he will be wasting his sweeper on not killing anything.
Yeah.
So it doesn't sound super good for him.
But maybe he's gonna do it anyway.
Just because
he can.
Clock.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, this is a 5-5. He still doesn't have double red.
No.
we gave him a favor by discarding the triple red card.
Yeah. Yeah, that was actually really nice of us. Okay, so...
So that we want to kill.
Yeah, but we can't.
Non-black. We can repeal it.
Yeah, we can repeal it.
And draw a card.
So if we repeal it... And then this is non-creature spell, so we can't... We can also bounce it with Venser.
Yeah, that's probably better.
Yeah. We can start attacking first and see if he just trumps. I don't think he will.
No.
And then end of turn, I guess we bounce it.
We could also just repeal it, just to draw a card and save Venser.
So the repeal we have to repeal for 6, so we have to tap out everything again. So we can't...
Yeah, but I mean, Venser costs double blue, so then we have to remove a counter.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So just repeal it.
Yeah, I guess that's fine. So blue. Oh, boof. Yeah,
it just sets him back.
And we draw a land, so that was good.
Yeah, good. So now we can play Venser
now,
without...
And now
we can store at the end of turn. Oh, you could have played the Chromatic
Storm. Yeah, but I think I want to store.
Okay.
If we draw our big bomb.
Oh, okay, yeah. But then we need more blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, and if we get to resolve that against him... Okay, I guess he can kill it. Oh, he
miracled the bonfire.
Yeah, but it doesn't kill the...
No.
But I guess he wants to the miracle value.
Yeah, I mean, it does some damage to us.
Bonfire is a cool card.
Yeah, it is. Miracle is a cool
thing. I guess you can just store the land now.
Yeah, for like a response.
Yeah, just and then f6 because I don't think he can do anything more.
No. No, he's tapped out.
Yeah, even if he plays a land, I mean.
Yes, I mean that.
That was not a good turn for him.
No, but he just used it, like you said, because of the miracle. Okay, so attack. And then I think we pass and keep up Venser.
You can play Chromatic Star and the land.
Yeah, play a land, play the star.
We have Venser up as a counter.
Yeah.
And we have a counter up as a counter.
Yep.
And, yeah.
This isn't combinable, is it?
Yeah, you can...
Can you entwine it or what?
Yeah, I think so. You can fuse them.
Fuse. That's the card. Okay, so he's also blue.
Funny. It doesn't seem to have enough fixing, maybe.
No.
Because that's a lot of basics.
But I think, I mean, if he taps out now for the -X, -X...
Yeah, then we just counter it with...
With Venser, don't we?
Okay...
I guess we answer it.
Yeah, okay, we can, so you cannot... Yeah, that's probably correct. Yeah, why not? It's like a time walk.
Yeah.
And then just move to our turn, hit him for 7. And then we actually have lethal on the board. You could have used the chromatic star.
Before I pass.
Yeah, just so we have more information.
Yeah. And blue, I guess. Oblivion Ring. Yeah, that would be...
Pretty good. Yeah, and we hold up the counter target non-creature spell.
Yeah, I think so. We could have played Noyandar.
Yeah, and don't forget to...
To store.
Store if we can. It's easy to forget that.
But I think he will play the Black Sun Zenith now. We will just counter it.
Yeah.
And then he's dead.
Yep.
Because now he's dead on board.
Yeah, it's good to have some interactive spells, I think, in this cube.
Yeah.
And Oblivion Ring is a good insurance for
something. Okay, he just gave up.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So
how does...
I mean, he was mana screw.
I think I was wrong about which of the... Sacrifice, add one mana.
Yeah, and the color. So Chromatic Sphere is better. Than the star. Because the sphere you can choose afterwards. I don't know.
No, I think it's the star.
You're the Tron player.
Yeah.
Not me.
Was a long time ago.
Okay, so he's playing creatures.
Yeah, Kataki is not super.
No.
What is this? Training counter.
Yeah, I don't want that.
No.
I mean, we could take in like
2/2 for 1.
No, I think
we don't have that many sideboard cards.
No, we have Isamaru. If you want to have a 2/2 play instead of the, I think this is fine.
Ah, okay.
We could board in like Fiery Fall in game 3 if we really need to. Okay, so this isn't
Council's Judgment, Sky Diamond, Orso Signet. This looks good.
Yeah. Keep. It's a keep. And he also kept the 7, so
kept.
Hopefully he's not gonna get mana screwed this game. Ooh, star.
Huh? Good draw.
Yeah, we're not going to use it, but in a few turns.
It's always nice to have a little mana fixer, cantrip type of card.
Because now we just play Sky Diamond and pass. Beginning of each end step, if an opponent lost 3 or more life, you may draw a card. Yeah, okay, so that's...
yet.
No, but it's aggressive.
Yeah, he is aggressive.
Yeah.
The Rakdos decks in this cube seems very aggressive.
Yep.
Flood.
Yeah, we can fetch a blue.
Yeah,
an island.
Why not?
And then play the Sky Diamond. Ooh. That was weird.
We could play the Signet also, because it helps.
Yeah, but the Sky Diamond comes in tapped.
Yeah, you're right.
So.
Yeah, why not?
And next turn we play Plains, and we're not gonna play the Council's Judgment yet, but I guess we play the Signet.
It could be that he plays something hasty now. Yeah, he will draw a card. Okay, so he's super aggressive. Surgo is not a good card in this queue.
He's dashing stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's gonna draw a card now.
Yeah. Okay, so maybe we do want to kill the card drawing
this
guy.
The Zig.
I don't know.
No, me neither. He's gonna do that next turn as well.
Probably.
Yeah. I mean, I guess we...
We could use the star with the diamond and take white, at least.
Yeah. If we want to counter judgment it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like that, but... Okay, so we got another planes.
Play your planes.
Yeah.
But I don't think it's good for us if the aggressive decks keeps drawing cards.
No, I don't think so either. The problem is now we can't play the Orso Signet.
Yeah, but we don't have that much to ramp into. I mean, now. Because next turn maybe he plays something non-black and then we can kill it with the other removal spell.
Okay, so I guess
we don't want him to draw more cards, I think.
No.
We have no blocker, so...
Maybe he votes for something else. Oh yeah, he only had one permanent. I saw one... I remember when I played that against someone in... I think it was a legacy... No, not the legacy cube, the other cube. Yeah. Holiday cube. And they thought it was... They didn't read the card. Ouch.
That's also black.
Yeah. I would have liked to counsel judgment that.
Yeah, but we didn't know. We could brain bite
something. We didn't know. Okay, another signet.
Play a land.
Yeah.
Play an Orso Signet.
I mean, we can play the Orso Signet
and the
Azorius Signet.
No, we can play the Orso Signet. And then probably brain bite.
Okay. Yeah, and keep up blue.
No, we have to
pay. Oh, yeah, we have to pay. Okay. He's all creatures, no lands. He's gonna play the Phyrexian Arena next turn, I guess.
So we can start drawing cards. That we can kill, so maybe Arena. What does the Xion Dun... Do we...
The one-eyed... Horsemanship. No!
Return target.
Black card from your graveyard to your hand. Okay, so he's gonna... If we take the Phyrexian Arena, he can play that and...
Just, if it was a land.
Yeah.
But I think we take the...
Yeah, arena. I think so too.
And if he plays out the Surgo, at least we can kill it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to draw something now.
The Sweeper.
The Drana is going to grow big.
Yeah.
So...
We have no more removal.
Maybe F6 if we... Yeah, I mean, the clock is not...
I did that already.
He will not dash Surgo because...
the counter will just fall off.
But these aggressive creatures, if he has a lot of them...
Yeah.
Our deck isn't super... We are more against the decks that have random big threats. So we can handle them one by one.
Yeah.
Not like... I've seen this Rakdos deck. I think Caleb on Sean Fireball played one.
Yeah.
And he just went super
now angry. Now he can actually sacrifice this to get the arena back. Because he got a land.
Okay.
Okay, so... Mindslaver.
Yeah, that can actually... I mean, we can use his own removal on his own spells. That could be the way for us to do this. So play...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Yes, yeah, so we have 6 mana.
Yeah.
So if we play the temple... Scry.
Yes.
And then play Mindslaver. Pass the turn.
Yep. And then we take some shit. No more lands.
Yeah, we don't really want the swamp.
And then play Mindslaver and hopefully we can destroy his turn. Next turn.
Yeah.
than anything non-black, at least we can kill.
He's gonna hit us for seven.
Yeah.
So he's got a 2-turn clock.
Next turn we need to be able to stop this.
Yeah.
And if we don't, I don't know what's good against
the. I mean, Mindslaver buys us one more turn, so I guess that's.
Yeah, something. That's something. I don't think he.
Okay, so he played it now. That was actually smart of him, because that we could have played next turn.
Ah, yeah, that's smart.
Yeah. Yeah. Now he's just bashing.
Mm.
So we just now I think he doesn't have any more removal in hand.
Where did it go? The black. Yeah, he shuffled it in.
Yeah. Yeah. So if we're lucky, he draws it.
Yep. Yeah, that would have been perfect.
Yeah.
If he drew it next turn, yeah, instead of this turn like he did.
Yep.
Because then we could have just swept away his whole board.
Yeah, at least some of it.
Yeah, okay, yeah, does, because he, now they grew.
He has no lands.
It would have been, yeah, we would have been able.
Yeah, so I don't love our
chances.
Ooh.
That's too. No, we cannot
use it. Can't do it, can we? 1-2, no. 1-2. No, because it has to tap.
Yeah, but if you play out the signet. Yeah, and the.
Yeah, but how much mana? It's 4 mana.
Yeah, play the signet.
Do we need black?
No, it's just 4 color. And then use the Mindslaver.
It would have been great if we could have played this and the Mindslaver.
Yeah, then we would have won, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
But we'll see. Use it. Yeah, we were one turn too slow here.
Yeah.
For everything. For the Black Sun Zenith, the Lion, and the... We could have been...
Okay, good. So he has a bonfire. That's not great.
For us.
Yeah, yeah, because it does damage to everything. Oh, it's upkeep. Okay, so he drew an ultimate prize.
Okay, so kill...
Kill Drana, I guess. Yep. But we're dead anyway.
Yeah, but we can draw... No, we can block this. No, it's horsemanship. Okay, yeah, we have to kill that too. So kill that.
But I think we have to kill Drana first.
Yes. What is the bonfire?
To target player and each creature he or she controls. Yeah, so just... We use can't it. Even use it. No.
Oh, we have to pay?
Yeah, double.
But if double X is 0?
Oh, perfect. Okay, and we can't do anything else.
No, we have to draw a removal for the horsemanship there. Yeah. No.
We should have attacked. Yeah. Come on.
Or a bone spell or something.
Fencer, maybe.
Yeah, that would be something.
Oh, we have the...
But it also has summoning sickness, and it's too slow.
Yeah. Yeah, we have a block. No, we can't even block it.
Play the Lion, skip the turn, and see if he just misses the...
We can keep up the black there, I guess.
Use the fetch land.
Yeah. Get out.
Yeah, we should have fetched, so we had thinned out the deck.
No, it came in tapped.
Ah, okay. Yeah, and if he attacks, we just lose.
Yeah.
It's actually exactly lethal. Yeah, yep. But nobody can dash the Sergo. But that we can block.
Yeah, we can block Sergo.
Yeah, so the horse
can even kill
with
Sergo.
The counter. Yeah, everything was one turn too late.
Yeah.
And sometimes that's just how it is.
Yep. Because this can't counter the Sergo. We can kill the Sergo with this card.
Yeah, but...
Doesn't matter.
It's not enough.
No. He didn't dash it.
Yeah, but any bounce spell, any removal now would have bought us the turn. But if he attacks now, we're...
I mean, he thinks we have something. Because he's...
Yeah, that we have something.
Yeah, because he's not attacking super fast.
No, but maybe he can. Maybe he drew a removal or something and just wants to be super sure.
Yeah, maybe. But if he doesn't attack, I guess we end step kill Sargo and just...
He will attack. I mean, he knows that next turn we turn this around.
Oh no, we don't end step kill Sargo, but because we can use this thing.
Yeah.
Come on.
Consider. Yeah. Consider.
No!
It just takes time.
Yeah, so he's super, super duper aggressive.
What was the oblation?
Put it on bottom. And you shuffle it in.
Yeah, maybe that's like actually something that can buy us one turn. He has a lot of black creatures, yeah, and we have a lot of non-black kill.
Yeah. So maybe we have to take in some creatures.
I think we can take out... The Hanna is not that good here.
No.
Take in the Oblation.
Yeah.
And maybe the Sensei there is a 3-2 blocker that comes out on turn 2 and take out, like, Bushido it grows, so.
Yeah.
Something to do just to stop.
Yeah, it can block, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe take out March of the Machines.
Yeah, I don't think we're winning by March of the Machines.
No.
Yeah, okay. So hopefully, and we start, so hopefully we can do something.
Yep. Yes.
Okay, so Temple, land.
Yeah, I guess it's Libyan fine.
Ring, yeah. Impulse, yep.
Mm. Yeah, so he kept.
Oh, okay.
I guess we start with this land, I guess.
Why not the scry?
Okay, I mean... Do we need lands?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so we shuffle it. Mm. We're gonna shuffle our...
Yeah,
so. Anyway.
But we don't want to draw that next turn.
No. So do we put out the island now and impulse, or do we put out the flooded plain?
We can see what we draw.
I guess we don't have to impulse yet. Mm. Okay, we didn't draw lands, maybe we have to impulse.
Yeah. We have another turn to impulse, I guess.
Yeah.
But still, we... Yeah, we can wait one.
Yeah.
Depends on what he does here. Yeah, so wait on it.
Okay. Brainstorm.
Yeah, brainstorm first, maybe.
No, because we're gonna... Oh, it doesn't matter. I guess we... If we brainstorm, we're gonna fetch him away. So maybe...
Okay, so go for impulse.
And yeah, step. I think so too.
Okay.
Because I like these cards.
Yeah.
Maybe Noyandar isn't.
No, we can put Noyandar away.
Okay, so impulse. Planes, creature, removal. Okay.
Take a planes.
You really do want that?
Yeah, I think so. We want to go to Ojutai.
Oh, yeah. Okay. And then bottom. Yeah, we have no...
Yeah, that's okay. Good.
Yeah.
So play planes, play diamond.
And...
Fetch blue. And brainstorm.
No, it's tapped. No, it doesn't.
No, already has been tapped.
Oh, yeah, right.
So now we can brainstorm.
Yeah, and what do we want to find? We want... That isn't bad.
We can put back Noyandar.
Yeah, we can put back Noyandar, and I guess we can put back the sweeper.
Yep.
We played land, yes we did. Okay, yeah, so this looks fine, I guess. I mean, we can Oblivion Ring if he puts out one.
Enormous. We can play Ojutai. The only thing, he had the sacrifice card, but otherwise the Ojutai is good.
Yep. Yeah, I mean, it's either playing the Ojutai. I think we have to play the Ojutai.
Yes.
Okay, so he doesn't play anything.
And
so
maybe next turn we can remove something.
Maybe he has it this time as well.
We'll see. Keep up.
One blue, I guess.
Yeah.
For the one mana counterspell, the blue, this actually, what's it called?
I don't know if it's in there.
The Stubborn Denial.
Ah, yeah. That actually works pretty fine.
With yeah. The, okay, so he just had it.
And he gets the life. It's yeah. A pretty unfair card.
Yep.
Okay, but we have the Lion.
Both times we played Ojutai, he had just that card.
Yeah, and there's not a lot of them. There's like two.
Yeah. Tribute to Hunger. Haste to...
Yeah, that one we want to Oblivion Ring.
Okay, so he can tap it now, but I guess he will do that. I mean, why not? He has one mana.
Yeah, and that will stay. So maybe the Lion.
Yeah, if we play the Lion, he has to do something about it.
Mm.
Yeah, I think that's fine. Because next turn, if he starts deploying stuff, we can...
Yeah, maybe... if he like puts out the elemental and plays another creature, then we can Divine Reckoning and keep a Magenta.
Yep.
Magenta.
Magenta.
Now we have Noyandar back. That's actually going to... Afterwards, it can be something.
Yeah. I think... Ooh, Intimidate. Whenever a human deals damage to you, destroy it.
Okay.
Okay. Undying. What's that?
Destroy all creatures. Yeah, I mean, we're doing that next turn.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna sweep it away.
Guess we're throwing away the repeal.
Yeah, we're gonna throw away the repeal and the divine.
Hopefully a land or something.
Yeah, that would have been great. Yeah, so okay, do we need to play lands? I don't think so.
No, not this turn.
I think we'd rather just
yes
use him. Keep up maybe blue and black.
Yes.
Yeah, so
land and skip repeal.
Land and repeal. Okay. Oh yeah, it had Undying, but it can't regenerate, so I guess those work against each other. Yeah, maybe he didn't.
Hopefully he plays something we can Oblivion Ring now.
Yeah, I mean, if he plays like a big, dumb creature, we can just Oblivion Ring it.
And start attacking.
Start attacking for 3, I guess.
Ugh,
that's a pretty dumb creature.
But it kills Magenta as it enters.
Ah, okay. Yeah, he can just tap it to kill it.
Yeah, but we have to Oblivion Ring it.
Yeah, we need a card draw spell now. Not Venser.
No, we did not manage to stick a threat. It was not good that Ojutai didn't even... if he had just got one attack in or something.
Yeah.
It could have been pretty great.
Yep. Yeah, so now he actually didn't play anything with that mana.
So we play out Noyandar.
Yeah. Keep up one blue, I guess. Yeah, so this actually costs 8.
Yeah, that's a bit.
We need 2 mana for that. He probably has 3 removal in hand or something.
Yes. Probably at least one, the expunge or something.
Yeah. Yeah, Noyandar.
The time is now an issue, I think 6 minutes. We have to be able to kill him before that.
Yeah.
Something can get bigger.
Okay. So DC. DC
probably finds something.
Yeah, if it doesn't, we just Venser it up.
Yes.
On our turn. Yeah. What is he doing?
Yeah, we can attack for 4.
Okay, so
then we can bounce the thing he plays next turn, but we also have to keep putting out lands or finding other stuff to do.
Yeah, but this, yeah, of course, but this actually, because he did this, it took his entire turn, unless he plays something for two mana.
But he can find something probably very good, but we have the Venser up.
Yeah, we have the Venser up, so we can at least bounce it for one turn. Okay, so land.
Okay. Yeah, Esper Charm is not bad.
It's not good.
Yeah,
we just attack and pass the turn.
Yeah, and we would like to draw cards from it. If we can. But maybe we can... We have the Venser if something really nasty comes out.
Yeah, because he will play something really, really nasty now, I guess. Okay, Miss and Mortars. Yeah, we can't do anything about it.
Yeah, we can respond... with an Esper Charm, draw two cards and make a land.
Wake up a land.
Yeah, I think that's correct.
Okay, so maybe, yeah, okay.
And then we can Venser later.
We can also make him discard.
No, we need to draw cards. White and a black.
White and a black, yeah.
And probably do it on the plains.
Yes, I would like to use it. Okay, so we drew Brainbite and Plains.
Yeah, play a Plains.
I guess we Brainbite him now.
Yeah, play.
Play a Plains.
Yes.
Just Brainbite him.
Probably a land.
Yeah, maybe. So he got the Missile Mortars with...
No. Yeah, okay, put that away.
That was actually pretty good. Now we just bash him.
Yeah, now we want to play next turn the 8/8.
Yeah, we play the land.
Have you played the land?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Okay, so maybe Venser and then the 8/8.
Yeah, because we have 5, 6, 7 mana. We have 7 mana because of the...
He drew something big.
Ooh.
Okay.
Okay, so he just killed it. Yeah, so now we don't have 7 mana.
No. Play the tap land. And then end step Venser, just to have something. And then next turn we can play the 8/8.
We could Venser that.
Yeah, because discard a card, destroy target blue permanent is not good. So Venser.
Yeah, but he will just bounce it.
But if
he replays it...
But it would have been better to just destroy it.
Yeah, but we were going to play Venser anyway.
No, we weren't. We were going to destroy it and then play the big guy.
Oh, okay.
Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, because now if he gets to untap with it, the 8/8 dies. So we have to kill it now and just waste our whole turn. Yeah. Okay, so maybe Council's Judgment it.
I guess we start by attacking. Yeah. Maybe
he
blocks.
No, he can just make it a... He can just make it a 4/4. Okay, oh. Now we have to start reading the card. Okay, so now we have to destroy it with that. Then we cannot hold up a counter. Yeah.
I haven't ever actually read that card.
No. Yeah, we should have... not Venser, we should have killed it. And now we would have an 8/8. He would have 0 cards and next time we would have killed him. So now we can still die.
Yeah, but he's drawing on top of his library.
Yeah, but he is drawn good. Because now he has one card that might be able to answer this and we cannot do anything about it. Yeah, I just hope for the best. An attack with Venser. Yeah, maybe we should have attacked first if we wanted to kill Venser.
Yeah.
Okay, F6. If you draw a removal spell now. I don't think we're gonna win in the time we have left. Because...
Okay. I just gave up.
Yeah. Yeah, because we would have won a turn earlier.
Yeah. Okay, so that... I didn't actually read this card.
No.
Sword of the Chosen.
Yeah, and the clock makes us play faster, so... Yeah, we're back for round 2 soon. See you there.